Good morning. It is your girl J Lex. I am doing something new and different today. I am vlogging. Yes, I am doing a vlog. We are so excited about it. I know it's freaking dope. But yeah, so this is like my first vlog ever. I just want to see how I would do with this or whatever. So right now we are currently going on a little trip for my cousin's bridal shower. I'm one of the bridesmaids in the shower, so we're gonna go hit the road, and I'm gonna bring you guys along. We can have a little fun, some chit chat, some partying, you know what I'm saying? All that good stuff. So I will be back with you guys in a few once we get on the road. Okay. Hey guys, so we are on the road. We're probably about 2 hours away from our destination. I just want to come back and say hello. Good Lord Jesus, just to be with me as we travel. As we travel to our destination. Like, so I'll be back.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1,
let's go.
Level up, 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 level up. All this on me so yummy. So yummy. No, you want this yummy, yummy all in your.
Finally made it to the hotel. I don't know what we're gonna get into tonight. I really don't know. I don't know. I look like a hot button mess, but I'll be back. Okay, guys. Hey guys, so my husband decided he wanted to leave me while we're out of town like a fucking dumbass.
No, I did not. I did exactly what I told her I was gonna do. Thank you.
I don't care. Like, you don't leave somebody in out here like that. Yes, you did, and you didn't even tell me. You didn't say, "Hey, I'm about to leave and go somewhere."
But when I got in,
that's where I'm fucking pissed off at, because you need to communicate that. Yes. It's not funny. Like, I really am irritated with you.
I can tell. But I can see it on your face. Hey, what's the
matter?
Hello.
Hey, Johnson, Hilton going to end, right?
No, we're at True Hilton. We're behind them. We're True.
You're behind the Hilton going to Inn?
Yes, we're behind that. We're next to the Hampton Inn Suites, I believe.
Yeah, where?
We're in front. We're behind. Hold on.
Okay. We're walking.
I'm gonna come downstairs. All right, I'm coming down. We're coming downstairs now. All right, bye. Come on.
All
right,
bye.
Yeah, I got the wrong key, little nigglet.
I got a cool lens for sure.
So now we're about to head off to dinner with the fam or whatever. What'd you say?
That's a cool dress, man. That dress is dope.
Well, I'm still pissed off at you. Don't like anything that I have on right now. So yeah, we're on our way to dinner. We're about to meet the family. So confused at where the hell we're at, so we're about to go outside and meet them. So we'll be back, okay? Bye.
My money, my body, now your own.
It's OVO, body.
If I tell you, say I love you, oh. My money, my body, now your own, oh baby. 30 billion for the account, oh. Yeah. Versace and Gucci for your body, oh baby. No do, gotta for me. No do, said hello.
I'm vlogging.
She vlogging.
Huh? Yeah.
I'm vlogging solitude. It is what it is.
Huh? Yes. Highway 77 is off. It's hard.
Oh my God. That's a good logger. That is a somebody done died down there. Oh, yeah. I guess it's a bass break.
He's drinking strong now.
The motherfucker.
Somebody literally just fucking passed gas. That shit fucking stink.
Well, you know what? I'm gonna tell you what.
Stinking ass. Hey y'all. So I am back. So I want to let you guys know that I am very, very bad at this vlogging stuff. I was not feeling good earlier today at the bridal shower. So I didn't like say anything on. I really didn't film too much, just basically like the games and the food. So take the time out to look at this clip real quick of what the event was like. Okay. All right.
I say, Monica, don't be today. Me and you done they fighty, don't they? Oh. I no go pursue my. I go change my ways. I go reduce the banana. I no go do it again. Oh, if you leave me, now I go day. Sick of it, baby, now I go day. I go play for a fool, Aja. No be a brave fool, Aja. This is how I used to do, Aja. Only you go chop belly fool, Aja. No be a brave fool, Aja. Cassava for two, Aja.
Baby. After a long day, you come home and you just need your feet rubbed and something to drink. Girl, what you want?
White wine.
Red.
Don't judge, babe.
White. Yes.
Yeah, that's what I
thought.
Me too.
Yeah.
I don't know more than I dry white.
Exactly. She wanted game. Yeah. Look
at this.
She won the game.
Okay. I don't know. Based all up on her emotions.
My preference is her.
She a nutter. I got 12.
Oh, all right, Casey. Right,
wait, how many did you get?
12. Ooh. Oh, black tie.
I had your scissors.
No, I don't know how to do my scissors.
Number 1 through 12.
What? Okay, good. That's good. That's good.
Okay, so
1 through 12.
So
number down.
Yeah.
Yeah,
write the number down.
1 through 12.
Yeah, in color pencil or magic
markers. Right. Oh my God! Did you
just dump your plate? I don't want
to. Yeah, that's what I did. I dumped the food in there and I put the plate in the thing.
We're back. Hey guys. Okay, so I'm feeling so much better. Like when I tell you guys, I was feeling so, so bad today. Like, I mean, I felt really, really bad. So I really had to like come back to the hotel room and lay the hell down and like get a little bit of sleep or whatever. But I'm back. We are going out tonight to Club 820 to continue the celebration. And then after that, we're going home. Let me show you guys what my cousin got us, which I don't know if I told you guys, I am a bridesmaid in the wedding or whatever. So she got us a cute monographic bag with our initials on it. Super freaking cute. Yes, thank you, cousin. Like, you are the best. I'm so excited to be going to the DR. I cannot wait. And on the inside, we got some goodies. Let me show you what we got. So we got hangers to when we hang our dresses on to get ready with our names on it. Boss. Boss, boss, boss. And then we also got us little tumbler cups with our names on it. It is so fucking cute. This is like the color of our bridesmaid dresses. So it's super, super, super cute. And then the last thing we got was the, what do you call that? Oh my God. Not a gown. Well, oh my God, I can't even think. But yeah, so this is what we got. It's not a gown, it's like not a house coat either. I can't. So I will get back to you guys once we hit the club. It's not really a club, it's like a karaoke bar. I told her, I said, look, Sets, I ain't trying to go to no club because your girl don't club like that. But I'm definitely down for a karaoke or some type of lounge bar. That is totally fine with me. Again, I will be back with you guys in about an hour or so. We're going to leave, head out, pack up, you know, all that good stuff. Okay? All right. See you in a moment. Bye.
If I tell you, say I love you, oh.
Hey guys, so we are at 820 or 820. I could not bring my camera in, so I am currently filming on my iPhone X. All right.
Somebody's here on the west side, so I went for my morning and I say, I want to live in the sky. I'm kind of love it all because this is how we do it. Nothing from the light, nobody knows. This is how we do it.
We're gonna all sing happy birthday to Yana, Danica, and Jessica. Alright, on the count, y'all don't leave when they finish. No, you can't leave because you get married. So you just stay and sing and then we'll do what you're doing.
Right, ready? Normally, you have to twerk off of the stage.
Two times for the birthday, bitch. Three times for the birthday, bitch. Fucking every bitch your birthday, bitch.
Good morning, guys. So I know you guys are probably like, what the hell were you doing up there on stage? I know. I'm embarrassed for myself. Mom, please forgive me.
you know that's not like me. I just wasn't in the right state of mind last night, and I feel really bad about going up there. I mean, last night was mad real, crazy real, and all we did was go to a karaoke bar, but it was still fun. Like, it was freaking fun.
Not one person. I'm like, who does that? Like, why would y'all not tell me? Y'all got me up here thinking I'm like the ish, and my damn lace front is lifting. And then furthermore, I forgot to like breathe some oils to my hair, so it's like that stiff weave at this moment, because I didn't bring anything to like you know, have it that silky look. I was stupid. I didn't bring anything, and it just didn't come out that way. But yeah, so last night was mad real. I had so much fun with my cousin and her friends and my brother and his friends. So last night was just really, really crazy. I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. I don't know how I feel about doing vlogs. I don't know if I'm gonna ever really do it ever again. I don't know. I'm like exhausted. Like, I don't even drink like that. But last night, it was real. And you know how the vibe like goes when you have like really, you're around a great group of people and the vibe is just awesome and it's just lit. Yeah, that's how it was last night. Like, it was just an awesome time and moment. It's like, it was no judgment zone. Everybody got along. Everything was cool, chill. It's like, we all just vibed and rocked out. Like, it was like, okay, let's do this. You know what I'm saying? So I was super, super excited about that. Shout out to my big bro for filming me on stage looking like a complete idiot.
Is that India? What happened to her hair?